Bronte. Are you trying to study together, Bronte?